magazine.
Okay. Do you have Popular Mechanics?
Miss Hill, what did you tell him exactly?
Well, Mr. Hill, I've got the results of your sperm count back from the lab.
Come on. Big number. Think big number.
The sample you produced shows a count of 8 million.
Well, you hear that, Peggy? 8 million. Must have taken them a long time to count it.
Of course, the average man has a count of 100 million.
Now, Hank, honey, just because you scored 8 million on your sperm test does not mean you did not give 110 million percent. I give you an A for effort.
Mr. Hill, research shows that heat lowers fertility. One way to increase the number of healthy sperm is to lower the temperature.
In the house?
In your pants.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, all right. Hank, maybe nobody else is going to say anything, but if we were supposed to wear shorts today, I would have appreciated the courtesy of a phone call.
Yeah, man, it would have dang well.
I, too, am hurt.
All right, I didn't mean to upset you. I just found out that my jeans are in the wash. Now, who's ready?
You know, I'm feeling kind of overheated myself. Scoot over, would you, Hank?
Just so you know, I'm willing to drink beer you sat on. I'm just not willing to reach for it.
What you doing sitting in a wind tunnel, Hank? You got the prickly heats?
No, sir. Just drying the ink on all the sales orders I wrote this morning.
Yeah, I was trying to be polite, son. I saw the insurance forms from your weenie doctor.
Those forms were supposed to be confidential.
And employees are supposed to wear pants. But I won't tell if you don't.
Thanks for the tune-up, Earl. So how you fixed for propane?
I'm good. Say, I wanted to ask you, Hank. Let's see, how should I put this? You ever heard the song Peaches?
Well, let's see. I might be able to fake my way through it. Going to the country, gonna eat a lot of peaches.
No, that's not the reason I asked. I was thinking about a way to get your count up.
Oh, God, was Buck Strickland in here?
No, but the gal who cuts his hair was. Truth be told, Hank, my count used to be 9 million, almost as low as yours. But the thing that worked for me was peaches.
I don't know.
Soak yourself in peaches 3 times a day, Hank.
Well...
Peaches.
Well, what'd the test say?
We won't know for another 20 seconds. But no matter what the result, I don't blame you. Sperm counts are dropping all over the world, and I don't blame you for that either. Hank, we both work very hard, and I could feel we're getting closer, honey. It is within our grasp.
That's 20 seconds.